Let's go. What the? Na plambada. Puta. Puta. Oh. Ilabang kayo dyan. Oh, chat data pa rin. Oh. Try yan. Wala na akong... May bulok. Ano lang. Pang helmet. Ah. Pakulak na. Best of we go for pare nga ako dito. Pasok ba to? Ah, shot. Ay, wala pa. I take that. Hello. Pentance. Cigarettes. Bethesda حطه لازم بريته سيب ملون انجل فين كان ما يتورى نهاية ولا معروف ميسا بدل اللعبة دور نين روبوت غيتا بوت وبندين سكوربيون كنت Until in Bahamas. E, I'm out of it. Hey, Meta. Oh. Preparado. ما تنبض na ako. Pucha. Pucha niyan. Laban sila. Saan yun? Laki yung kotas. Boom! Manip! Uy! Kaya mamatay lang dito. Yan ka na to, toy. Pucha. Ubig pala yun. Ano ba yun? Uy, steam back.
We must have been trying to trap food here. I recognize his snares. I can make out a building on the horizon. That must be where he headed. If not, at least I get a roof tonight.
Of my Tao. A gold. Percent. Lucha. Nagawa niyo dito. But it's not gonna end. Tulo na ako. Ito. Okay. Okay, tapon. Bata akong bulok. Dark. Stay. Out. Danger. Ito ako. Yeah. Escúchame, Armón. Pucha. Ya no puede ser. Nó hát thôi để cho nó bitch no. Bắt ai tâm được bằng mấy năm mà gần đây sao đi lại chân tiếp tục chân ô ba phải làm gì đi hết làm gì ta cho bắt cơm vào cái lối em nè nó tôi padirim yang padirim bagi ini Dorten. Aber da. Cho bị xin lỗi Oh, tiens. Oh, wow. Bata hindi nakakaya. Hearing. Ay, pocha. Tulog. Ay, pasok. Yan ka lang, pray. Yakit. Bakas dito. No. Alam pala ba sa patay na. Dito. Din. Chat. Oh, that guy is good. Very good. Oh, tika. Dami. Asa na ako? Pucha. Wala kayo. Vision. No. Uy, puti ka, nagulat ako. Ano nyo nabuksan? Marunong kayo magbukas ha. Isa pa. Mamamatay ako, isa. Gusto nyo yung steam pack kong puto. Uy, may shot yung shells. Ang pababa. Dito pala ako galing. Ayoko na dito, pala kayo dyan. Gabi na. Taas yung talukan eh. Walang kama. Bulok. Saan yun? Doon. Explore ko pa ba ito? Oh, dyan, dito pala yung higante. Pucha, agad. Ayaw ko.
To see you. locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas. Maybe you don't know who you're talking to. I'm Commander Danvers, Assistant Chief of Security. Yeah, well, I don't have... She's some sort of genius. Her lab is... Troublemaker. Have you seen any?
Science lab.
I told you it would work, Madison. And now I can prove it.
James, you're back.
And with good news. I was right about Braun and the Geck. If we can find one, we can adapt it to work with the purifiers.
I'd like to believe you, James. I really would. This is all just so... so sudden.
Madison, I'm telling you, this is real. I talked to Braun himself. He confirmed it. Don't you see? This is what we've been waiting for.
I don't know, James. So many years have passed. Is it really still worth trying?
How could it not be worth improving the lives of everyone in the wasteland? What could be a more worthy endeavor?
You haven't lost any of your passion, have you, James?
It's as important to me as ever, Madison. I know it's important to you, too. Let's finish it together.
James, we don't have a Geck. I can get a small team together, but we'll need proof that it works before people believe us.
I know, I was thinking about that. The lab at the facility had some old pre-war computers that we scavenged. One of them might be useful.
From the last reports, there's no power at the facility. Even if one of those computers had a database, we couldn't access it.
That's why we're going to head over to
the
facility, running as best we can.
If it were anyone else who could do this, I'd have them right out of Rivet.
You know,
if it were anyone else asking me to do this, I'd have them run right out of Rivet City.
You know I wouldn't be here if I didn't think this would really work. It's time, Madison.
Damn you, James. When this is all over, you owe me a drink. I'll get the team together.
Thank you, Madison. It's good to be working with you again.
Did you need something?
Hello, son.
You found him? I can't believe it! You have my thanks. We would be lost without James. No, of course not. I'm simply glad that our work can continue. James is essential to the project, that's all, really.
Okay.
I have faith in your father. With the knowledge he's gained, we stand a better... Farewell. What can I do for you?
Indian.
Farewell.
We need to get back to Project Purity. The computer there is our best chance to locate a Geck.
Pabalik na naman. Reset.
After 20 long years, I finally have a chance to make things right. To finish what I started so long ago. I owe this to Madison. I owe it to your mother. No, I can't wait another moment. Are you coming with us?
It'll
be good to work side by side with you, son. I'm not trying to put you off, but we need to get to Project Purity.
Join the scientists at Project Purity.
Is everything all right? I'm not trying to put you off, but we need to get to Project Purity. Anything else can wait until later.
Did you need something?
Pwede na ito mag-fast travel. Sa gabi pa eh. diduain.
Yeah, I am unsure how useful I will be at this purity project, but I am happy to do whatever I can to help Dr. Lee. I have worked for Dr. Lee for many years. She has been... I had little purpose in my life before she helped me. So now, I... If Dr. Lee says it will work...
Baril muna. Tsaka lang. Papasok. Aga. Dito ba? Natang kalamin dito. Dito pa rin kayo. Sabi na may kilaban pa dito eh. Mamaya na nga. Nagagayin ko. Padre. Alangoy? Lang yan, putik. Wala pa sila.
Good to see you.
Pinaglalakad pa eh.
What can I do for you? Farewell.
Some people are I'm not such a I'm not trying to put you off, but we need to get to Project Purity. Anything else can
be. Wala pa ako sa inyo.
Yes? I am unsure how useful I will be at this pure.
Sundan ko lang ito. Dun din pala eh. Patay ang babagal.
Something. Good to see you. This is kind of exciting, isn't
it? Good afternoon.
Yes.
Is everything all right? We can't accomplish anything until we can get inside. But none of us are particularly capable fighters. I hate to ask you to put yourself in harm's way, but you seem to have learned to handle yourself. I need you to go in and make sure it's safe for Dr. Lee and her crew.
Aye. Sure.
Be careful.
Itu dia, Pak. Pusing ko na sila. Pinakamalakas na. Pucha, ilang bala na ito. Ata rin. Patay. Ano yan? Patay na? Ay, may isa pa. Aking tulong palang pumunta ako dun eh. Pucha, siraan na to. Wala bala. Steady ka lang, bro. Oh, tiyan. Bilisan mo. Saan ako nakadaan? Okay na ata eh. Siya na pala yun. Okay na nga. Safe na tol. Ah, matay na pa.
Are you all right? Is it safe in there?
Tay, di ba boss?
All right, all right.
Wala na. Lepas.
Now try and hide.
Oh, pasagan na itong bari natin. Uy, pragrani. Yung isa mong kasama. What? Lock. Pucha. May armor. Luka ma. Yan lang bibigay mo. Di pa to. Uy! Paano buhay na? Gana. Yun, may kama. Ito tayo, bawal. Enemies nearby. Eh, puti ka, may shot. Shotgun ka. Yan ito. Eh, ano pala? Rifle. Port. Ulok. Dami niya pala naman dito eh, goods. Paint ka na ba? Gagawin ko dyan. Ano yun? Paint gun. Ah, 15 pala ito. Okay naman natin. Okay. Ayos pa. Pucha, meron pa. Talaga? At alam, ay buti ka. Iluwi na po dyan. Malaki. Tampa eh. Okay na. Then that. Millimeter. Still. Not that. Oh, broken wings. Ang goods dito. Cannot use this. Use up, say I. Galing is tao na kanina tulog sabi na goods no uy. Look. Look. Wala man ng steam pack na kapatira ko. Pintaan. Tinlugan eh, no?
Are you all right? Is it safe in there?
Yes.
Excellent. Let's get inside and get to work.
Pasok na, mga te.
Hello.
Isa. Robits.
Is everything all right?
Yes.
Bagal yung maglakad. Wait, all right, Uncle. Hey. Hey.
Just be careful what you touch in here, okay? The equipment's old enough as it is.
Hello, son.
Did you need something?
Hindi ko dapat kaya digitan eh. Ay dadaan. Iwa ka na. Walin dadaan.
Hey there.
Pero ano? Uy, sino to?
Listen, I know who you are, okay? Far as I'm concerned, you've got no business being here. So just stay out of my way. Besides the fact that you don't touch anything you're not... Unlike some people around here, I stuck with Dr. Lee through it all. Now your daddy shows up out of the blue and suddenly I have to drop everything to come back. Sure, sure. No matter that he disappears for almost 20 years, leaving us all hanging. It's not like we have lives or anything. Keep your hands to yourself in there. This equipment is fresh.
Is everything all right?
One of the new immigrants died of radiation poisoning last week. Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water. The ship's water.
Inis na ako. Bisa nyo. Gagi ka. Matali. Wala nangyari, pre. Hello, son. May computer na sasabi.
Did you need something?
Mission button eh, to put out. Ito. Ah, oh yan. May ilong.
Remember your mother's favorite passage? Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Don't you see? This is what it all means. The water, the purifier. This is the water of life. Your mother's dream. No point in wasting time. Let's get to work. There's much to be done.
Okay.
The project was abandoned shortly after you were born. Things have deteriorated here since then, and there's been some flooding. I need you to get to the flood control pumps and activate them so we can clear out the water and reach the mainframe. The automatic doors sealed when the flooding occurred, so you'll have to use the access tunnels to reach the pumps.
Yun, yan din ang animation.
Daan.
Where are the flood control pump power? Saan yun? Sa labas? Dito na. Uy, may mga tropa pizza. Nata yung kanina eh. Diffuse. What? Bad control. Ito pala yun. Wala nakasulat naman pala. Ah, ito.
Great work on the pumps. Hurry back, and I'll give you the fuses you'll need. How are you holding up? Need directions? Come on back up to the main lab. I'll be waiting. I'll see you when you get back.
Okay na ba? Uta, easy. Ganda na ang armor ko. Dad.
A bit clumsy today. I know there's a lot going on right now. This is all very sudden. I just wanted to say, I wanted to say that I'm proud of you. You're a good person, and it shows.
Thank you, Dad.
I didn't want you to think I hadn't noticed. You've had to deal with so much. We all have. Once we're done here, you can tell me all about it. For now, let's get to work. Right. The flooding shorted out some of the fuse boxes downstairs, including one that controls some of the automatic doors.
Here,
these fuses. The box is back down in the sub-basement near the eastern end of the level. Once the fuses are replaced, you'll be able to get to the mainframe.
Okay, pa.
You need to replace the...
Okay, pa. Kapalik na naman. Kaya lagpas na. Okay na. Replace the damage. Boot up the mainframe.
Level. Head to the western end and look for the large automated door.
Western. Okay. Okay. Diyan may ikot lang ako eh. Ah, dun. Yan nga, nag-grin. High touch.
Security level. It's full of holding tanks for the water as well. Keep up. Use the intercom so I can tell you where to go next.
Oh, wait, nah. Speak with that over intercom.
There are a few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control room. Why don't you come back here and give me a hand? Actually, wait. There's one other thing I need you to do. Janice says there's a blockage in one of the intake pipes. It's on your way back. Head back up to the museum level and give me a call on the intercom when you get there. Head up to the museum level. Use the door at the...
Daming utos ni Papa.
Good to see you.
Evening.
Saan? Dito? Diyan, makakalaban dito mga ate. Nakalaban na tayo na. Pucha. Yan eh. Yung soldier to ah. Oo. Saan ako dadan? Oo, tiyo, ayan. Give me your armor. Laser rifle. Hey, abang ka. Oh, cha. Training. Ganda oh. Ayan. Ulok. Kita helmet lang sa pa pucha mga kalaban niya. Pinitin ko sa'yo yung baril mo kaya atin ko mas tawa ka. Ucha. Padal tumama. Kaya. Saya ko ng baril. Tamaan. your armor. Please. May mga kalaban.
By the authority of the president, this facility is now under United States government control.
Oh shit.
The person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
That's quite impossible. This is a private project. The enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel, is it Colonel? I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir, this is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents. Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. There's no need for more violence.
Then you will immediately hand over all materials related to this project. And
aid
us in making it operational at once.
Very well. Give me a few moments to bring the system online.
Enough of these delays.
It'll only be a few more moments.
Kaki ka. Wala. Bakit pa siya?
James. He's gone.
What the fuck?
We have to get out of here. They'll be coming for us next. We've got to evacuate now. James. Your father caused an overload. There'll be more. There's an old.
Ucha, patay si papa.
What is going on up there?
What did you do?
Thank God someone else made it out. What the hell is going on? Who are those guys? Did I hear gunshots? What? You're supposed to be the tough one, right?
Ucha, namatay yung papa ko eh. Tama mo. Ay, sorry, sorry.
We need to escape. Don't wander off. We're going to need you. This tunnel leads to the Citadel, the Brotherhood of Steel's Fortress. We should be safe there, if we can make it. We're underground. No one's been down here for a long time. Odds are, we're not alone. Understand me? We don't have...
Bahala sa inyo, tara.
I better not ever find out. Oh, hell. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I just thought that since this happened after you showed up, well, you know, man, I'm sorry. Be careful.
Sorry ka pala. Kana. Skirt doctor. Natataka ako sa akin.
I can try. I'm not much good with weapons, but if you've got a pistol I can use, I'll do what I can.
Ayab, syempre. Sa inatong
Sure. Be-
so.
Now is not a good time to be talking. We must...
I don't want to die down here.
Now is not a good time to...
Kinamaikakasap ko eh.
So. We'll make it out of here, right?
I... We need to escape while... Don't wander off. We're going to need you. You heard me. We need you right now. You're the only one here with any amount of combat experience. We've got the... We need to stick together, but we need to move quickly. We'll follow behind you, all right? Let's get moving. We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
Tara na. Sundan nyo na ako. Paala sa inyo, pare. Ito na lang bahala ko. Anchor. Isunod lang. Oh,
they
Chan,
care
yan.
About is fulfilling their own selfish desires. Let's take a tally.
Ito pa kan. Ra.
What is it?
Wait here.
Are you sure? I don't want to stay in one place for too long.
Kalaban kasi. Mamatay lang kayo. Pucha, sakit.
Sakit na ako.
And last but not least, the hideously mutated super mutants that have
been fingerprint
around the entire DC.
Hello? Nag-restart eh.
Walang earphone eh. Yan, palalagot naman.
Tama mo eh. Back. Wala kasing damage. Ay, kawat ko. Patay. Tata tayo laban dyan.
What is it? We'll be...
Idiretso lang. Let's go, people. Kumapit ko pa talaga. Ang tama. lang, pilotan ko lang itong mga... Wait lang kayo dyan. Isa, may armor. Radiation. Thanks for listening, children. We jet. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland. Tigers, goggles. And now some music.
We can't go any further. We need to stop. Garza has a heart condition. He needs medicine or he may not make it. I'm not moving until he gets the medicine he needs. I don't have sufficient medical supplies with me, or else this wouldn't be a problem. If you have any stim packs, hand them over. Cannot continue to delay here. Something must be done. Is there no medicine to be found?
This is Enclave Radio with your host, me, President John Henry.
Stim pack. Diyan lang kayo. Alas. Pucha. Layo tuloy. Visit. Ba yan?
Any further, we need Garza isn't. I said I will not. Maybe you're right. Very well, I'll tell him, and then we'll continue. Let's make this quick.
Iyon ka na namin, baliw. Iyon ka namin, tanga. I feel bad. Kenapa ko nang steam pack, is it?
Go any further. We. I said I. We cannot.
Siya patay. Oh, wala akong pang heal eh. Oh. Big save. Nakati kasi yun. Frag grenade. Frag main kasi ako tinabot pa yun. Ay. Impact. Okay. Pucha. Oh no. Black Manta. Noodles. Pucha, here. Balik tuloy.
Thank you.
Okay, not there. هذا التمول العقيد بجد انا ما مضيت يونج تمام ايه بطبطة
I'm sorry. I cannot. I do not have. Perhaps if I just. I am feeling better, but not.
I can't leave Garza here.
Which American steampunk?
We cannot continue to delay here. Something must be done. Is there no medicine to be found? I can't leave Garza here in the.
What nickname? He won the lager.
Now is not a good time to.
Bye. Lana. I'm gonna break.
Huh?
Now there was no call for that.
Oh!
I'm gonna kill.
What is it? We'll be.
Continue along. Vaporize. You can up here, no? Oi.
Oh.
patay sa atin. May ginagawa ko. Oh na. Ano gagawin mo? Ano ba gagawin mo? Ising ka na nga kanina eh. Mamaya. Napatay na yung tatay.
What is it?
Ah. Robot.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Patilin ko kaya kayo.
Paladin Bay. Of course. But you'd have to secure the permission of Elder Lyons and, well, I just don't see that happening. So move along. That's an affirmative. You're clear. I could see you trying to appeal to I'll give you this one for free. We use our big guns to kill big super mutants, so people like you can sleep at night.
Oh, chat on in.
Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I've heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more, I don't know. You have to do something.
Then it's as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lions, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No, no, no. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison, it'll be okay. Now, this is James's son, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Yes. He knows what we need. Vault-Tec computer, something to locate equipment. Please help him.
Very well. We'll sort this all out.
Hail.
What's on your mind? I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you. But don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
Doko, sir. Wait,
you just managed to get yourself into all sorts of trouble. Welcome to the Citadel. Not many civilians get to see the place. Paladin Gunny instructs all initiates in the use of power armor, but only after they've undergone a rigorous training regimen. Considering all that's happened, my father may grant you special permission, but you'll need to ask him yourself.
Watch it!
Okay, then.